How do I put this? Surprise! I did warn you I was upgrading, and it went horrifically well. It's not supposed to go that well. Mind you, saying that, I mean, I'm just having flashbacks now to all the upgrades and reinstalls of Windows 98 SE and Windows XP used to have to do, and it took an eternity and a day, and something would go wrong, and oh god. So what have I done? Well, new motherboard and new processor. It's an AMD, but it's equivalent of an i7, an Intel i7. And nice. What surprised me was didn't have to reinstall Windows. I sort of prepared a USB stick with Windows on it, thinking, okay, new motherboard, Windows is obviously going to want to reinstall. No. My chief scientist reckons that Windows has finally become advanced enough to not have to do that. Took its bloody time. And so the machine was built this afternoon, and it all works. And quite frankly, I'm deeply surprised by this. Deeply surprised. Anyway, do you know, I haven't taken the McCarver out for a while. There's probably a very good reason for it, if I'm honest. I'm sorry, there's just... its problem is it's not the Challenger. Yeah, that fair... Oh, I'll tell you something I want to do very quickly. Whilst I remember. Right, you see all these replays here? All these. We're going to delete them, all 450 of them. Hello for things. Right, so we have 73.8 gig. Oh god, I've nearly filled 2 terabyte drives up. What the hell's eaten that up? 8 gigs worth of... No. Perhaps movies? We'll take that out, but I doubt it. Because those are D, surely. Yeah, okay. Anyway, sorry. Now, if I... There we go. So, let's take this out. Shall I tell you what? Shall I do a PvP match? In which case, I am not going to take out the McCarver. Oh, I don't know which one to take. I'm going to regret this. I know I'm going to regret this, but there we go. My God, look at that. That's all, actually a decent set of people on T. Cheers. I'm also hoping that with a different motherboard it sorted out the sound problems I had. Oh, by the way, talking of sound problems, I'm about to go a bit crackly. I got cookie. Slightly soft cookie, actually. Om nom nom nom. It occurs to me I'm going to need to purchase some premium time soon. We shall see. Yeah, it also occurs to me that one of those cookies isn't enough. You see, Iceland are doing a two-pack of Maryland cookies, the extra chocolate chip, for 75 pence. Oh, the Narrows. I don't care. I love it. It's the Narrows. I love it. Oh, yeah. I was thinking of high wall. Sorry, my bad. Not the Narrows. I'm still not used to the Narrows as a map. PvP map, should I say. Driver, crank. Affirmative. Gunner, okay, let's see what the score is, shall we? Loader, ready up.
Driver, move out.
As you can see, apart from anything else, the graphics settings have gone up. I'll move forward a little bit later. Yeah, graphics settings are now on very high, I think. Here's a person. Hello, whoever that person was.
There you go.
Yes, what do you want?
Well, not you.
But you breathe, that's all you need to do.
Identify target.
I mean, you know, I don't want to put you... Hang on.
Job done.
I don't want to sort of, you know, put you out or anything. You don't have to put any effort into it. Damn, wasn't quick enough. Oh! I think I was just ammo-racked. Dear, dear. Let's come out of that. Oddly enough, World of Warships was having trouble streaming. It was having trouble streaming World of Warships. And then World of Warships crashed. Which, if I'm blunt, is just a bit insulting, to be honest with you, Jay.
I'll handle the power, see.
Right, okay. Give me 2 seconds. Someone added me to a little chat group on Facebook. And every time someone speaks, he goes, ba-ding! And he goes, no, we're not having that. Did they sort out their cake problems, do you know? Guessing that they didn't from that. You don't know, do you?
Didn't from that what?
That's the saying. Did they sort out their cake problems?
Why, I have no idea. Do you wait to check?
Right, I'm going to foolishly do another PvP thing and in the Sphinx. Again. This is a bad move. I'm trying to save up money. I don't know whether to get a tier 6, is it? 4 million? Russian tank or save up for the Warrior. Any more thoughts on the Warrior, Steve?
Can be good.
I'm detecting a butt.
I think it does need upgrading. The stock armor is pretty shit.
Well, it is an AFV.
Yeah, but there are some tanks, AFVs as well, that stock are pretty damn good for the tier. Warrior, I wouldn't say, is one of them. I think at the minute now, it's probably... I'd probably get the new gun first. I've got the first upgraded ammo. The gun will be next, and then probably the armor. Saying that, it's going to be a while before I get them. I'm getting about 4k, four or five mil for the lot of it.
Yeah, but if the armor's that bad, surely you go for the armor first.
Yeah, I always go for firepower first up. I made that mistake with the Ariete. I could have got the best ammo there, but I thought, no, I'll wait for the armor. Got the armor, but I got nowhere near the credits for it. For some reason, I just do not seem to be making a lot of credits in PvE. For some reason.
PvE specifically. That's strange. I mean, you're doing the damage. You're getting the kills.
In my RDF yesterday, I got more in that first match of the day than I ever have done in the TSM.
Hello, Deathwing.
Apparently, Marvel Heroes is fixed.
Oh, good. I have a viewer. It's Deathwing. Deathwing's back. Welcome to the HD stream. Full HD. I upgraded. I hope you can run it okay. The question is now, can my viewers actually stream this properly in HD? Well, we'll find out with Deathwing.
Should be able to, aren't they? They're not all from Wales.
Yeah, that's a point. Surely it's your turn to give the internet back. Welcome back. Yeah, trust me. You've no idea how surprised I am at how well this is going. Something's going to go wrong at some stage. Trust me, it will. Right. I think I'm going to go around to the right.
Driver, crank it.
Affirmative.
Gunner, scan for target.
Affirmative.
I mean, yes. Sorry, Steve. I mean, yes, it has dropped my FPS down a bit. I'm on about 30. But that is doable. Ah, that didn't work. Neither did that. Keep trying. I'm trying to go through the river. I can't control this bloody thing. Glug, glug. There we go. Got there eventually. Huzzah and hurrah. Right, let's get up the top, I think.
We also got our third anniversary birthday cake as well.
What? Explain? What, more cake?
Well, you got a daily gift, which gives you the cake slice.
Yeah.
But apparently today as well, because today is the actual anniversary of when it was released. You got a birthday cake, which...
Yes.
Right-click for a special... third anniversary loot explosion.
This can't be used in hubs.
Yeah, this will spawn items for your current hero. Keep that for a level 60 on it.
Yeah, but the thing is, I mean, what do you need?
Anything I get to 60. I was saving a lot of shit to get for when I got Blade up to 60, but I got it to 52 and I really stopped playing. What have I got yet? Two random unique boxes from the login rewards. Two bounty hunter boxes. They always give a few uniques. 12 Mystic Mayhem coffers.
I thought you were going to say Mystic Meg.
Also, I was saving him to open him up for Blade. To gear him up. That's nice. 14 credit chests.
Identify.
7 million.
I can't control this vehicle. Oh man, this is hell on earth. I'm just trying to stay alive. It's all going horribly wrong. Leave me alone. Oh dear. Is it jerking at all, Deathwing? When you say not so good, you got any idea roughly how much? come back out. Okay, Deathwing's having trouble with FPS on the stream. It looks like 12 FPS. Can you double check for me, Jay? When you get a moment. Sorry. There's no rush.
I'm never going to compete Mass Effect 1 this time of the century.
No, no, you're not. Oh, Havoc's not. Oh, the wolf lost. Do you know, I can't even remember playing that game. Where the hell were we? Still made money, though. I don't remember playing that. Why don't I remember playing? Oh, that's right. Yes. Now I remember. I got Amaracked. Okay. It shouldn't be 12 FPS. It was. We've done tests. It's been running okay. Indeed, you only have to look at the video on YouTube, which is a direct export from the Twitch stream. Yeah, that's not too good. I am a little worried that people aren't able to actually receive HD, stream it like that. I need to make money. Let's take the tier 10s out, they make money. And we're going to do PvE. Scorpio, oh yippee. Hang on, I got a medal. What medal did I get? Destroyer Commander, rank 1. Play 10 PvP battles in a tank destroyer. I got 1,000 credits for that. I'm special. Here we go. Has anything improved, Deathwing? Okay, so we've got... actually that's quite good. Okay, that wasn't supposed to be cavalry, but I don't care. I'm just going into battle now, Steve. I don't know if that's any use to you. Again, no rush. All right. I don't know what you're doing, you see, sir.
I'm on your stream. I've just... that you asked me, I was just logging out to Marvel Heroes.
Ah, right.
I'm just waiting for you to get into battle.
I is there now. Right, Deathwing said the same thing. They get everywhere, those lions. Watch out, plane! Doing that damage. T-14 and Martyrs. I didn't realise they had quick fire. Ah! I must have set him on fire. Aha! That was me. Doing that damage.
Yeah, can't see a problem with it. Oh, how they say that.
Now, Deathwing's just said that it's better. I got a feeling this is one of those things that... It's going to depend on the vagarities of, or whatever the hell it's called, of, hang on. Of the internet. Oh, thank God somebody else did that to him. Oh, will you sod off? Ow! Now do it. Yeah, exactly. Not so big now, are you? Ouch. Incoming. What the hell's that thing? Oh, it's another PLO-1. Move. Time to move up to the top, I think. Incoming. Okay, so you're over there, are you? Right. Well, that's nice to know. I'm now going to go and break some technology, because that's what I do. Bang! So where have you been hiding yourself then, Deathwing? I appear to be surrounded. Oh, you're just taking the piss now. I'm now inflatable for 13 seconds. Ammo up? I think it's inflatable. Yay, rock. Oh, I see what you mean. Right, I thought you'd gone somewhere. I made a kill. Hooray for me. Here we go. Start trying to get that damage up a bit. Nuts, that was my own fault. Screwed that up. He went pop. Right. Now I happen to know there are naughty people up here. They were, they must have. Okay, I can live with that.
Identify target. Hostile tank. Target hit.
Direct hit. I see artillery. Bye bye, artillery. Just realise, never play this game when you're tired. Okay, not got a gun depression. No, it's not likely, is it? And I'm not going to risk it. Damn, 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 damn. Nope. Okay. Really? Thank you. Good Thank work. You very much.
You've cleared this disguise for us.
Identify. And apparently the housing.
We've accessed the hard drive remotely.
Oh dear.
Need time to download the intel.
Okay, good. I could do some help here. I'm trapped.
They hit us hard. No pants.
No gun depression on that. Okay, he's gone. Thank God for that.
Identify target. Hostile tank.
Oh, this is getting a bit tensiony. nuts. Keep going, keep going. Oh, I've been seen. Back, 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 back. He's gone. Good. What's this? It's a ploppy. He's gone as well. There is something somewhere. And I ain't gonna risk it. Ah, there it is. What do we reckon? Will I get that one hit in? No, I won't. Oh, more than one left. Okay. In that case, let's wait for them. Oh no, someone else is joining me. That's something. He's not in much better shape either. In fact, he's worse off than me. Goodness. He's taken a bit of a clouting. And actually, the least amount of damage done. I can do with that. It's all money in the end, let's be honest here.
Intel's been downloaded. Thanks.
Hooray!
You have no idea how important it is to stop the line.
Crispy plane. Best sort of plane, quite frankly. Nom 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 nom. Give me my cursor back, damn you. At some stage, I will go back to the garage. No, no, seriously. Can't. I've got my cursor back! Hello. Okay, so. Oh, you've just seen that post yourself.
Which one?
Jamie. Oh, 23,000. I can live with that. And that wasn't last. And Ploppy? How did I do with Ploppy? 10,000 damage. Spotting damage. A lot of spotting damage. 64,197. I can live with that as well. Okay. Next up. Let's take the Centauro out for a PvE mission. Russian Kodiak. Let's see what goes on. So it looks like I'm on my own then, doing armoured warfare. Looks like I'm on my own there, mate. And I think complete tanker might end up being a bust, you know.
Yeah. Because it's hard to get everyone involved in one game for a long period of time.
That's understandable. The trouble is, we do have a tendency to sort of overdo it and burn out.
Yeah. Also, the tendency just to jump from game to game every week. Mm. Never mind. You still got some. I better not say you're on stream.
I'm going to try and claim them back, actually, so I can use them for my stream. Yeah, this is something I've not been able to understand fully, if I'm honest with you here, Deathwing. We haven't managed to work out how somebody can watch a stream, watch somebody else playing a game, whilst they're playing a game of something themselves. We find that a little confusing. Here we go. Stop shooting me. I'm elderly. Actually, I'm not even just elderly. I'm slightly delicate as well. So, let's come around. Yeah. Hopefully break contract. Yeah, I know. No, I mean the concentration. Surely you'd want to concentrate on one thing. Probably the game rather than... some numpty, like me, hello, playing this. I mean, I've heard of multitasking, but... don't get me wrong, I'm not complaining. I'm just curious, that's all. I'll trust them to hide behind the bloody bin. Ooh, do you see that ricochet? Okay, that's gone. Damn, 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 damn. Stop waggling at me, curse you. Okay. Yes, right, show me your bottom. You know you want to, really?
Target eliminated.
Okay. Move forward a bit. Right, that's some up north there. Damn. Pixel hunting time. Ridiculous. Facepalm. No, I don't want HE. I want heat. Thank you very much. And I'm not in a good enough position here. So snip up here. Zoom over this hillock. Whee!
Good work.
Identify.
Hostile, PC.
Yeah. Yeah, you can do that. I'm going to make you go pop any second. Told you. Didn't believe me, did you? No. Bang. Was close. Back to Sabo. Where are you, little bugger? Really? You're around there, have you? Better.
I wasn't sure that you'd have time to get those stations back.
Right. Whoa, hang on, hang on, hang on. Oh, no, that's correct. Can you do Mass Effect 2 as a co-op?
Can't remember.
Identify.
ELM force is headed to the dry dock. Stay sharp, Black Company.
Took a hit.
They could go naval if they capture that area. Get over there.
Oh, do you mean the story is co-op?
Hmm.
No, you can't.
That's a shame.
No, you can't do none of the story co-op.
Identify.
Can't remember if it was multiplayer in 2 though. Definitely was in 3.
Hey, guess what I got for nothing on my... Ah, I'm caught in the middle of something nasty. On my Xbox.
Loader, Sabo.
World of Tanks?
Nope. Though you can do.
Load Sabo.
What?
Goat Simulator.
I'll give that to you for free.
If you get Xbox Live, you get free games.
Oh, so they're copying PlayStation now, are they?
Apparently. However, I'm not complaining.
They never used to give free games for having Xbox Live.
Well, you get Xbox One games, and you also get Xbox 360 games.
Yeah, it's the same with what PS Plus do. And always done since PS4 has been released, far as I'm aware.
Come back to there. Oh, hello, he's on Series 12 now, is he? Well, bless him. Let's have a look what we got. Not bad, had worse. Oh, most in damage. Surprising. Didn't think I would be. Slowly crawling towards the thing. Ladies and gentlemen, that actually no solid will save the Challenger. We'll come back to the Challenger. Let's take the McCarver out. Or the not Challenger. It is an unsatisfying tank. Looks lovely. But it's just... Quite frankly. As I think everyone says, it should be tier 6 maximum. I've really got to do another XCOM 2 mission at some stage. I think it's going to be a black site one. So if my entire team are back to full health again, I can take them because they're the most experienced. The trouble is I keep getting them all killed. Which, if I'm honest with you, is a bit of an oopsies. Great. There's only 2 MBTs, another McCarver and myself, and the other McCarver has got a very high ping.
Black Company, we've just got new intel. The cartel is downloading prototype blueprint from the shipping containers. Move in and jam their scans until we can take down the SATCOM signal.
Incoming, Trident! Penetrating! Incoming, Artie!
Black Company, our satellites are showing sandstorms rolling through your area. Proceed with caution.
Something's got... Oh, no, I haven't got eyes on me anymore. Good. I feel a song coming on. No, it's alright. I'm not allowed to sing. There are UN resolutions forbidding me from singing. Can't imagine why. Bang, bang. I shot the ground. Obviously the ground deserved it, and I'll shoot it again if I have to.
Incoming, incoming!
Would you sod off with the incomingness? Good. Stingray, take that out. Any second now, something's going to spawn behind me. It's just the way of the world. Let's get stuck in down here then. Hello!
Go ahead.
I'm Joanna Lumley. Oh dear. He's got a good aim time, I'll give it that much. Yeah, I knew something had spawned behind me at some stage. Yes, I know.
Hit it hard. Direct hit. Loader, heat. Target hit. Loader, heat.
That one's down.
Oh, see yourself.
The hornet's nest. Mark it down, so watch your flank.
Load heat.
Okay. Let's snip around the other side now.
Identify. Hostile tank.
Oh, you're bloody kidding me.
Target hit.
I got a bloody M6 behind me. Okay, let's do this.
No bend.
hopefully, I'm now under his depression. That's the M6 I'm talking about, rather than the Ramka. What the hell's he doing, this guy? Okay, good.
Another tango down.
Oh, yes. Ooh, that looks a bit nasty. Let's go help that BMD-4 over the other side. Albeit very slowly. Wee.
Identify target. Hostile, tank, loader,
heat. Keep asking me to identify targets. They're bloody tanks! Do you know nothing?
No effect. Loader, heat.
Okay, firing heat here. Possibly a mistake. Whoa, that's a lot of tanks. Okay, I've got to do this just to get the armament back, sorry. Which is a damn shame. Oh god, it's a turkey shoot. Track this bugger. Oh, no, he's being a git. Critically damaged him somehow, but didn't actually. Oh, I did wonder if you got to pay the attention to me. Nice of you, frankly. What we got here? Damn! It would have been rude not to. Hello, you back again, dear? That's nice. No, hang on, I'll take the other one out first, I think. Because once you kill the two lieutenants, that's the end of the map. Ow. I forgot, lieutenants hit hard. Damn, far too hard. Is this going to happen? What do you reckon? Bloody hell. Done more damage than the others. That BMD-4's missiles are actually quite strong, aren't they? Down there. Well, I'm going to say this now. I don't blame you. That BMD-4 is coming close to beating my total. Let's see how the MacArthur ends up doing. Not brilliant, quite frankly, Deathwing. Come on, just take out a lieutenant. God, they're making a little bit of a hassle of this, aren't they? Was that 15? Oh, yeah, okay. I'm still happy with that, that's good. Either this guy's not penning, or he's just missing entirely. I honestly have no idea what the hell is going to happen with this.
User entered your channel.
Part of me thinks these two have got a thing. Hello, Cole.
Hey. See, Mark's TeamSpeak, he's still broken then.
Yeah, he's having a week.
He crawled up and died.
He's put up a different one now.
What the fuck's he doing?
Apparently the company's downsizing or something like that, so it's been a week of hell or something.
The company? What company?
The shop.
The one he worked for.
Yeah. Also, downsizing. I don't think he's being sacked or anything. It's just... well, I'm not too sure, to be honest.
Has he even been online in the past 2 weeks?
Not on TeamSpeak. I see him online on Steam, but...
yeah, I've seen the same.
Oh, for fuck's sake. I am teamed up with donkeys.
You're running solo then?
I'm now streaming in full HD, thank you very much.
So you can stream in full HD, just does that include running the game as well? Because I know you don't like to do that.
You see, he's being funny. So he thinks. Adam was quite impressed with your choice of case, by the way.
The one that you picked, or the white one that I liked?
The one that I picked.
Okay. Because it was nice and easy to move things around.
I just like the fact that it was designed properly. Even mm-hmm. though it was a cheap case, it was properly designed so you could do stuff with it.
Yeah, someone had actually put a bit of thought into it instead of,
yeah,
that can go there, doesn't matter. Like most of them, where it's like, there's a plate, there's where that's where everything slots in, that's where the board goes, that's where that goes, that's it, we're done. Instead of, oh, well, you can move that out the way if you need to extend your this, and that can put on sideways in this way, and yeah.
Oh, this is painful to watch. Ew, we did it! My God, 17 seconds left. Scary upgrade. Put it all in and it all worked. Didn't have to reinstall Windows or anything.
I would always reinstall Windows anyway. You wouldn't have to, but I would do it anyway.
Well, didn't have to. So, we haven't. Nothing's gone wrong. It's all working fine. So far.
Well, what I'd do is, if by July you've had no issues at all, don't worry about it too much. But if you start getting a couple of errors, which I would expect you to do, most likely by July, then I would, you know, just back up what you need to save, do a fresh install. That's why I've literally got Windows on an M.2 SATA drive. That's it. That's all that's on it. What are you two up to? Playing tanks?
I am. He's not. He's doing a Mass Effect run through.
Yeah. Good man. You know.
As is Kai.
You know, Mac, you could learn a lot from both of these two. both of these two are outstanding people playing Mass Effect. You, on the other hand, not.
Well, hang on a second. Let's find out. Deathwing, would you like me to play Mass Effect?
We reckon you're crazy if you haven't played Mass Effect.
Deathwing's my viewer.
Your only viewer?
Currently.
I'm not saying...
No, sorry. No, I've got two viewers.
I'm not saying you should broadcast Mass Effect. I mean, we don't all want to see how badly you fail. Just, you know, you should play Mass Effect.
No, the other viewer's Steve.
Yeah. Still got the page open.
Okay, I need to do the XM1
here. For instance, you've never played Zelda either, have you?
No, never played Zelda.
I am Diva. I've always thought Zelda was a kid's game.
Don't worry,
I'm not going to move me under, so don't even try it.
I'm not going to play Mass Effect.
Isn't it? K Room.
It's the XM1, everyone. Yeah, quite stunned at how well this thing is now streaming. It's remarkable.
So what is the difference a upgraded CPU can do?
Amazing.
Do either of you two have Elite Dangerous installed?
Not me.
On the Xbox. I haven't got it installed, but I do own the game. Why is this?
Just because I reinstalled it, I think it was like 2 days ago, I thought it would be really nice to try out on this monitor to see how it looks.
Good thinking.
You know, it's like I managed to finally install it the other day. It kept giving me errors where it says it can't connect to the server. I'm like, for fuck's sake, you know. And I finally got it to install. And I've gone to, have a quick play with it about 10 minutes ago, and it's coming up, update. I'm like, okay. So I tried running the update. Oh, could not connect. We're having trouble. It's like, for Christ's sake. Could you do something other than have trouble?
Works wonderful on my 65-inch television. So it should be alright on your small monitor.
Got my 34-inch ultra-wide screen monitor.
Yeah, small monitor.
Yeah, see, Arceus is now playing Space Engineers. He's been playing that for about 3 days, hasn't he?
I have no idea.
Well, I might end up playing Knights of the Old Republic, the Sith Lords. I don't know.
What's that, the new expansion or something?
No.
What?
Is there another 3.5 gig update for Marvel Heroes?
Yep.
There is? When?
I'm assuming Colin hasn't been in Steam for a few days.
Ah, right, okay.
For like 3 days at most.
But you got to get the cake.
It's the anniversary patch.
Does it really
Happy anniversary, we're patching.
Does it really take 3.5 gigs worth of things to say, here's another Daredevil?
Only when you're Jamie.
Have a look at Terra, see what it's like on this monitor then.
I can definitely see the difference between Mass Effect 1 and 2. Like, it's different to what I thought.
Just shot the ground. Whoops.
I thought you'd actually have to loot the corpses, but you don't. Every now and then, when you press equipment button, you just loot everything automatically. Strange, that is.
I am not having much luck tonight, dude. I'm going to put it down to the fact I am actually very, very tired. Yeah, I earned that kill. Right. Alright, Deathwing, you take care, mate. Alright, thanks for tuning in. Hopefully see you soon. Still being? So no, I'm not anymore. Okay.
A win against the NPAA is a win for humanity.
Here we go. Oops.
No ban. Target locked on. Direct hit. Target locked.
Identify target.
Off target hit.
Might as well just crash my entire internet connection.
Well, why not? It's something to do, isn't it?
Let's just download, update all the games I own. Whilst still playing Black Desert Online.
I'm trying to work out why you do that.
Well, what?
Still play Black Desert Online.
Still enjoyable.
Well, if you say so.
Like, why are you still playing Armored Warfare? Why am I not?
I have a lot invested in this, that's why. You say you're playing World of Tanks again?
I said, why am I not playing World of Tanks?
Nuts, our arty got knocked out by their arty.
You just say the arty got knocked up?
Yes, there's going to be baby M109s running around soon.
So M1s then. Wow, so I'm playing Black Desert, I'm downloading and updating Terra, updating Star Wars The Old Republic, updating Marvel Heroes.
Your AOL's gonna be fucked.
My what?
AOL.
My AOL?
Yeah. That's what you use, isn't it?
I wouldn't touch AOL if there were three.
You've got company. At 3 a.m. when you're on your own, that's a way of scaring the shit out of you.
See, that's why I've got headphones and I put them on the side so I can't actually hear them.
Okay.
I know how to make this more hectic. Let's update World of Warships as well.
Careful now, careful. That's madness. Are you still playing that?
I haven't played that in months.
No, I play a couple of games every night. Though probably not tonight. Because I am tired. This is going to be our last game of Armored Warfare.
Good work. Your reinforcement.
Have a quick game of XCOM 2, and that's going to be it. Driving out the
MPAA stream. Looking like 10 o'clock.
Is it? Wow.
Well,
21:53. Is that Mass Effect 1 you're playing, Jerick?
Yeah.
Well, if Jamie's playing Mass Effect 3, I'll play Mass Effect 2.
Oh, he led me on there. I thought I had Mass Effect 1, 2, and 3 on Steam. I was thinking, I didn't think I had 3 on Steam.
It wouldn't be on Steam, would it? It would be on Origin.
Don't say that word.
Origin.
It threw me off because I've got Mass Effect, Mass Effect 2, Max Payne 3.
Ah, yeah.
In the list, in that order, and it's like,
Thank you, folks. That's it for tonight. There will be more tomorrow night.
From what I've played with so far, I do think it is the weakest gameplay-wise so far.
Toodles.
Mass Effect. But